The Crucial Pro DDR5-5600 2x16GB is, in nearly every way, the same as the Crucial OEM DDR5-5600 2x16GB kit, with the only difference being an included heatspreader on top. The result is another set of reliable and high-quality memory from Micron. Its design is upgraded with a low-profile heatspreader, which should still be compatible with any CPU heatsink, as it adds a very negligible height to the memory modules. I appreciate the full black look this kit maintains with its conservative design. In performance, its numbers are competitive, especially when we consider its speed and the fact it is running at only 1.1 volts stock voltage. It trades blows with the OEM-grade DDR5-5600 memory from Crucial, which really should not be surprising considering they are the same thing under the hood. As such, its results were exactly as you would expect in both the synthetic tests and real-world simulations. The similarities continue in tuning, as overclocking is possible with the dependable Micron chips present. In our case, I increased the voltage to 1.35 volts and was able to reach DDR5-6000 without needing to relax its timings. This represents a 7.1% overclock. The Pro Series, as with other products from the company, comes with their lifetime warranty. You can trust this is yet another dependable set of DDR5 memory from Crucial. At the time of this review, the Crucial Pro DDR5-5600 2x16GB kit is priced as low as $80. As a no-frills option, this pricing matches the competition both within and outside of Crucial. As such, the Crucial Pro DDR5-5600 2x16GB kit is a wallet-friendly and reliable option with a clean appearance to fit any build. I'd love to hear what you think of this DDR5 memory in the comments down below.